I stop you too. So, working on the 7th album, I realized that I had misspelled a word on my album cover. So I went and fixed that, and then fixed the spelling mistakes in the iTunes playlist and everything, so now I have 3 songs on the 7th album. I'll play a section of each one.